The formal definition for a test statistic provided by the CFA Institute is a quantity calculated based on a sample, whose value is the basis for deciding whether or not to reject the null hypothesis. From this definition, we understand the following. First, the test statistic is a measure. Second, that it allows us to determine whether we will accept or reject the null hypothesis. So, quite importantly, this is a measure that has to do with hypothesis testing. Here's how a test statistic is calculated. Okay, taking our example from earlier, let's suppose we have the following numbers. The mean financial analyst salary in the sample is $115,000. This is our sample statistic. And we also have a sample standard deviation of $3,000. The sample contains 25 observations. It is important to note that the standard error of the sample statistic is calculated as S divided by the square root of N. This is when we know the sample standard deviation only. So, here's the null hypothesis we would like to test. The mean financial analyst salary in the USA is less than or equal to $125,000. So, the value of the population parameter under the null hypothesis is $125,000. Therefore, we would have the following test statistic. $115,000 minus $125,000 divided by 3,000 over the square root of 25. This gives us a test statistic equal to minus 16.6. Okay, this will do for now.